Phone, puss. You're a puss.
What have you got?
And one. I need like at least like 3 assists for us. I get a playmaking badge. Hell, I ain't really trying to lay backward. Thank you. To the conclusion, you can't kill me if I kill you, her.
Two. Why are you listening to my
99 points a game?
Why are you copying my playlist, you puss?
I'm copying. Yeah, you're copying me, if anything.
Okay, bud.
Bro, move, let me. Oh, that. Zion ain't got shit on me, bro.
My name is way hotter. Full throttle.
I don't know if you cut my heart hurt or my shifter.
Two is a puss. Stop. Two, stop swearing. I'm in a stream.
I'm in a stream too, but guess what? Fuck you.
You're gay. Why are you swearing? Two is gay.
Two
is gay.
Fucking you.
Two is queer.
Fuck you. That shit the fuck about
two
it.
Is queer.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
I don't want a Valentine, I want a Gino. I poke a face like a casino dito. So I get it in like a pistol. Sorry, want me to stay. Me to keep my knees closed. I get one by Latino.
Oh my god!
Like a casino dito. So I get it in like a pistol.
Who is that by?
I don't know, it's in the chat. I don't know who the random girl is. I ain't chatting. She's crazy.
Is that Mike? Huh?
I don't want a Valentine or a Valentino.
Two, stop listening to that bad music. I'm streaming. You're a puss. I'm streaming.
24-hour stream.
What?
24-hour stream.
Bet. But by the end of the 24 hours, you have to play with me. Or we have to play together.
We have to, well, on game. The stream ends once you start playing a different game, so we got to play the same game all night.
Well, Looks like Rainbow Six game, baby.
Looks like 2K is the game, baby. Fucking 2K for 24 hours. Oh god.
But I'm fine with Rainbow, bro. Thank god, dude. Hop off. Got no comments yet, you queers? Huh? Dude, no, I'm talking about my stream. I'm streaming. I'm on YouTube.
Really?
Yeah, go watch me.
You got a YouTube channel?
Yeah, look it up. Right on that computer. Do it.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Please, do it. Do it. I'm famous. No, not YouTube. No, do YouTube. Just put it in.
I better get a subscription also.
You put it in. And search up.
Subscribe also.
Put in Wicked.
Wicked Banes.
Wicked _
Banes. BANEZ.
Souls.
What is it?
Wicked Banes. Wicked Banes.
SOLARZ.
Wicked Banes.
Fortnite Sweaty.
No, go to Rainbow Sweaty. Go to Rainbow Sweaty. That's me right now.
No.
Listen to it.
Fucking Wicked Banes.
No, go to Rainbow Sweaty.
That's
me. Go to Rainbow Sweaty. That's me right now.
Yeah,
that's
you. Wicked Banes.
Listen to it.
Wicked Banes.
No. Huh? Go to Rainbow Sweaty. That's me. Rainbow Sweaty. That's me right now.
Wicked Banes.
Look up Wicked Banes.
Hey, gang shit.
Look up Wicked Banes.
Gang shit.
You wanna see Trey? Look up Wicked Jokers.
No. Fuck Wicked Jokers, it's Wicked Banes right now.
Look up
Trey
Wicked
didn't get
Jokers.
On, so Trey's a puss.
Trey.
10 seconds before
ERZ.
Follow me on the gram.
5 seconds to insertion.
Or S, I think.
The S.
Yeah, it is.
Follow me on the
right
gram.
There, the top one. With the W. No, back, you puss. The W, way up there. Yes. That's all Trey.
Fucking follow me on the gram.
Wicked Banes is 2.
Follow me on the gram.
She's not gonna... You push.
Follow me on the gram.
I want you to follow him on the
I need gram. More followers.
On
I
the
need
gram.
More followers.
Who said that?
Two.
Who said that?
Two.
Who's two?
I don't know. Who is he?
Follow me on the gram.
What?
I just went follow.
Is it? No.
Who is it?
It's two.
Who
lives
is
in
that?
Pennsylvania.
Follow me on the gram. I just want
he needs followers. More followers for his.
I'm one away from 775 followers. One more follower to get 775 followers.
My New Year's resolution is gonna be to get 1,000 followers.
Hey, two. Have you ever, so you know how certain operators have claymores, right? I got random because I was telling her to look it up, and it gave me thermite, right? And I had a claymore, so I ran upstairs on the skyscraper map, and I, beamed this one kid on the stairs with a pistol, and then I placed a claymore outside this door. Of the room this one kid was in, he walked out and died to it.
Yeah, tell him, like, don't.
I trapped him in there, so he walked out and he died.
I fucking doubled him.
We won a round. You should You should comment. You should comment in here.
What?
You should comment on my stream. Why?
Tell her to follow me on the ground.
Scared?
I didn't want him following. Yeah.
Why?
You gotta like pictures or anything.
You don't want to be on YouTube? You're already on YouTube. Hey, it don't
boy,
matter
2601.
Now.
Please.
Dude,
please.
Shut up.
Please. Corey, get your mom to follow me.
He really wants to follow you. To
I just
follow
want
him.
One more follower.
He needs one more follower to have
775. Sorry, not doing it.
You're a puss.
I don't even care. I just want to follow. I'm not. You act like I give a fuck who you are. I just want to follow. I need more clout.
Watch
I haven't
out,
had a
puss.
Follower in like. When was the last time I got a follower? Like. 2 days. I'm ready to cry.
Dude, I need you to follow me. Subscribe. I need a subscriber.
Corey, I didn't even subscribe to you. Let me go subscribe to you.
It was a little kid. Underscore. What's your name? Solars.
Imagine forgetting your own clan member's name, but it's crazy.
Wicked Solars. I'm terrible, duos. Damn right, you're terrible.
He streamed for 40 seconds.
Yeah, cause I was probably lagging.
God. You need to change that fucking W, okay?
What do you mean W? You that's Trey.
No, that, like, you know your thing is like a W?
Yeah?
Like your profile picture is a W? Yeah, you need to change that.
It's not though, you puss.
Yes, it is.
What are you talking about?
On my screen, it's W.
You're just a pussy, dude. Who changes their profile picture? No way. Only sweaties.
I'm just saying.
Dude,
buddy.
Look me up. Comment. Why? Why are you not gonna comment, you puss? Huh?
It's a big girl.
What girl? You're a puss. And a new bag, bitch, you a dog and young girl, too. Everybody like a dog, it do it. You give
I'm
me love.
More subscribers on my fucking the 123 account. You know how annoying that is. God. Oh,
dude,
dang.
You need to go subscribe. Subscribe. Them.
No.
Maybe,
why? Maybe I will, bro. I don't have a YouTube account, bro.
Oh my god.
Imagine not having a YouTube. My god, damn.
You're a puss.
Like, what a puss.
I'll make a YouTube account and make it wicked underscore bitches with a Z.
Okay.
I'm just kidding.
Why?
What, you think it would be cool?
No. You'd look like a fucking bum.
A bum. A retard. Bum.
You're right, you would.
Look at this bitch. What the fuck is look at her, look, Cor. Look, she thinks she's about to jump in the water, look. Ice, bang.
Hey, bud. Dude, go subscribe.
I don't have a YouTube, bro.
Imagine.
I don't have one.
Imagine.
Dragons.
Imagine not having one.
I don't have one.
Imagine.
Oh, fuck yourself with a raw hot dog.
Okay, bud. You're a fucking Jew.
Is it on YouTube?
Yep.
No way.
Yes, it is. No, look, I'm on air.
No.
Yep. You just put that on YouTube. Go look at the video. You'll hear it.
Nope.
Yeah. I'm
not looking at it. No,
you'll go here.
Look at it.
You just told me to go fuck myself with a raw hot dog. You fucking Jew.
With raw hot.
Oh. Hot diggy dog. Go fuck yourself with a big ass fucking raw hot diggy dog. Go fuck yourself with a big ass hot dog. Imagine getting put on YouTube and saying, go fuck yourself with a
imagine
raw hot dog.
You got muffins on your ass cheeks, you fucking idiot.
What the fuck are you on?
Your buns and all over your tits.
What the fuck are you on, bro? You're watching too much porn.
You don't watch any of that bullshit.
Okay.
I don't. I see a big fucking cat. Here's one. Biggest house cat you'll ever fucking see.
That is the biggest house cat you'll ever see. Facts, bro.
That fucking thing.
What?
Look at it. Looks like a lion.
Oh my fucking god! Ronnie!
Maine Coon, they're called. Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Go buy yourself with a hot dog. Oh my god, dude.
The hostiles.
Oh my god, with a bad dude. Here I am. Look at this shit, dude. Look at this shit, dog.
Mask off, blast off. Yeah, I did it out loud.
Look at this fine shit. Oh, fire hell with a big old fucking hot dog. Go fuck your deal with a big ass hot dog. Go fuck your deal with a big ass hot dog.
Hairy, crunchy, ball sack.
Dude, you're gonna hear this shit. Look at this shit.
Why nobody fucking love you?
Oh my fucking god! About to watch my stream.
Okay, buddy, that's kind of gay.
What?
Hey, buddy, you're kind of gay.
I'm watching my stream, dog. Look at Call Me Harry, bro. I finished the battle pass, so I'm gonna sweat.
I just want one more fucking follower. I don't understand.
Bro, what the fuck? I don't know my password. I honestly don't know my fucking Snapchat password.
Let's see. My fucking god, dude, shut up, too.
Fucking loves you, Corey.
Dude. Fuck off, too. Fuck off,
too. Bro, I don't know my Snapchat password.
Your Snapchat password means nothing, you puss. This is fucking hot, dude. Fucking lion, you go. Fucking goaded, dude.
Make a snap code.
My fucking god, my ankle, dude. Biohazard container. Two. You should send a link to the hub. Of your stream right now. 10 seconds before insertion. Send it to the hub so Mitchell and Trey eventually see it.
What up?
Even though they're sleeping, cause they're pussies. Who honestly goes to bed? Fucking pussies. I can't grapple up here. The fuck?
Cool, boys. Cool, cool, cool.
I'm fucking goated. Yeah, no. Oh my God, chat. Which pistol's better, bruh? The Bilift or the Kratos?
Imagine.
I don't know, dog.
The Bilift or the Kratos?
Imagine. My sister is a puss. Reinforce that, bud. Wow.
Catch and shoot Hall of Fame. I don't have catch and shoot Hall of Fame. I don't want to play micro anymore.
10 seconds.
Foul.
Imagine you push. Imagine TKing you push. Oh, the wheel fell off. What the fuck, dude?
About to go make a my league.
A my league, bro? I'm playing.
Yep. Yeah. Oh, dog. No pinballs. Get in with it.
Oh my God.
Need
it. Wow, why would you sit on top of each other, you puss? Like, for real, you just sold, you guys! Stop riding each other's dick so fucking hardy! What the fuck? What the fuck, dude? You just fucking sold. Like, honestly. They had to sell, bro. That's crazy, dog. Crazy, dog. Your boy sweating.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Locate the biohazard container. Sweet. Oh my god, why is the mute all the way down there on the door? Like that far off the door. Come on now.
Forced up shot. Shut up, Doris. You don't know what the fuck you're talking about. This is a forced up shot.
Two, shut up, puss.
Shut up, puss.
You're puss. You don't play any games that are good.
Play 2K.
Game's ass.
Wait, that's buttons. Okay. It's fake. Pulls up green. God. They're winning now. Oh my god. Kyle!
Thanks, Kyle. You're a real friend. I'm very not for you too, don't worry about it, brother.
Watch out, baby, let's go! We saw the battle leader was crazy, bruh. All my teammates got warnings, but me, I don't know what I should do, dog. Kicked out the game, brother.
My God, dude. Rape. I get some team help, bro. What the fuck? My God, why do we have weird one operators? I'm doing it so Fuse can't get in or no one, baby. But what the fuck are y'all doing, dog?
Yeah. You guys can take so long to pass me that shit? God damn, ma!
Him yet.
Oh, yeah, what happened to the kid? Yeah, shit, boy. I was gonna pass, but you weren't really in a good position to. Why am I still in the game? I have 4 fouls. Thank you.
Good game, bruh. See if this alpha pack come in, babe. Oh yeah, what's good?
I literally said I fouled out and I'm still in the game. Please, somebody explain.
What did it say?
I fouled out, yet I'm still in the game. I've
really, dog?
No, I'm finally out. Thank God. Jesus Christ.
I got a purple. Don't you know, got talking cat piss. Ooh. Ooh. Though we're not looking even. Took a cap. Baby on a cup. So on a lead, talking cup. You want a lead, talking cup. Yeah, don't want a lead, talking cup. Cause bet you a dog and you hunger the way. Hit me back like a dog, it do way. You give me love, it give me, it do. To be sucking on a big slong, to be sucking on a big cock. To be sucking on a big slong, to be sucking on a big cock. Two. Two's daily routine is to suck on a big cock. The big cock. The big cock. Wait, two, what do you use on, Echo?
I don't know my loadouts.
No, do you know if you have ACOG on his gun?
My game has progressed. How has my game progressed? Well, beautiful lady, I know how to train better than most. This organization has helped me fulfill my potential. Honestly? Right. Honestly. Exactly. And over again. Honestly.
Two.
Shut up, fatty.
Do you have ACOG on this gun?
I don't know.
Your sweat.
Fuck unpluckable, there's might as well, you know what I'm saying?
Alex Caruso, I'm sorry, but I got a boom on you. Shoot, I see you, AED.
I'll be back, stream.
It's like how you mute your mic and then unmute it just to tell your stream you'll be back. You bot.
Shut up, you puss. I'll be back, you little bitch.
Okay, pussy boy. And I got my finishing badge.
Let's get it, boy.
Oh my god, bro, what the fuck? Imagine missing my fucking signature shot, bro. And AD is now guarding Danny Green because that's a fair matchup. Passes to Alec Caruso. Alec Caruso is getting guarded by Avery Bradley. Bradley clicks it to, I don't know, Murray. Fucking Kyle Kuzma guarding, I don't know, Murray. And Murray goes to the right. He's stuck at the top of the key. Can come back by Alec Caruso. Pulls up. And bricks it in his fake. Kyle Kuzma with the rebound. Kyle Kuzma brings the ball to the court, passes it to Avery Bradley. Avery Bradley has nobody guarding him, goes up on LeBron. LeBron with no defense at all. Avery Bradley with the easy layup. Avery Bradley brings the ball up court, slowly dribbling up to the left wing. The left wing, this is to Kyle Kuzma at the top of the key. Kyle Kuzma, this is to the right wing. Anthony Davis. Anthony Davis crossover between the legs, goes up for a layup contested, and makes it on three other people because that's just what Anthony Davis do. Avery Bradley brings the ball up court, he's dribbling towards the top of the key, and he is now getting defended by Wyatt Iverson. Wyatt Iverson playing some hard D. Avery Bradley drops to the right. This is the Kyle Kuzma. Kyle Kuzma with the mid-range shot. Bricks it and LeBron grabs the rebound. We're out on a fast break. LeBron passes his dick. Wyatt Iverson. Wyatt Iverson goes right past Alex Caruso and goes up for a layup and easily makes it. Wyatt Iverson brings the ball to court and continues his transition and goes right past. Tries to get past Avery Bradley. Avery Bradley with the great defense. And Wyatt Iverson does.
Alright, stream, hey, your boy's back, stream!
Oh my god, you're so fucking annoying, mate.
Your boy is back! And ready for action, dude!
Fruit.
Your boy's back and ready to dick some kids in the ass.
Okay, buddy. You're sus.
That sounds sus, kid. That's calling that's saying, that's calling out my fucking confidence, dude. I'm about to fucking go in this game and get fucking 10 kills and dick people, dude. It's fucking confidence, bruh. What the fuck? Like, for real, dog. What the fuck?
Just got a new camo, dog. An error has occurred? Come on. Come on, Ronnie. Hop off. Hop up that big slong, Ronnie. Ronnie's a puss. And so aren't you, little bitch. Your boy staying up all night. He got some soda.
24-hour stream.
He got some soda.
24-hour stream.
Staying up all night, cause 24-hour streams are fucking goated.
My fucking god. Your boy's standing on his fucking ankle because he doesn't give it one fuck. I mean, I can stand on it, but there's a chance it could fucking get worse because it's not even fully healed, dude. What the fuck? But I don't care because you know why? Surgery ain't fucking shit, dude. Talking cat pit, not in a pit. Oh, I was gonna be Echo, that's what I was gonna be, but you know, for fuck Echo, dude. Talking cat pit, not in a pit. Two. Oh, yeah, never mind. Never mind. Bet you are. Bet you are. Bet you a dog and your homegirl too. I was gonna ask you if you're still doing that league, cause I didn't play with you, but I forgot. 24-hour stream. What the fuck? Why did you shoot that oven, you puss? Puff a cup early, cause bet you a dog and you're hungry. Stream, I'm fucking lagging, stream.
10 seconds remaining. Putting on a show. 5 seconds left. Officer drone has located the biohazard container.
Changing mags.
One friendly operator remaining.
Talking catfish.
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
Two is a big pussy. Imagine naming your imagine having a PSN name of semen cookies.
Imagine.
Talking catfish, laying it down, talking catfish, laying it down, talking catfish, yeah, laying it down, talking catfish, laying it down, talking catfish, yeah, laying it down, talking catfish, yeah. Sucking on a D. You be sucking on a D, you're a pussy. Whoever is sucking on a D is a pussy. Sucking on a D, you're a pussy. Where the fuck are these faggots, dude? They're pussies. Pussy, imagine, dog. Imagine picking L as an operator. Imagine being that bad at the game.
10 seconds.
Just laying it down, talking cap. Yeah, laying it down, talking cap. Laying it down, talking cap. Laying it down, talking cap. Imagine being that bad stream, like, imagine, dog. Laying it down, talking cap, yeah, laying it down, talking cap. How? He just got rolled. Yeah, he did. Yeah, he just got rolled. Yeah, he did.
Loading mag. Stay behind me.
Interesting.
Laying it down, talking cap, yeah, laying it down, talking cap, yeah. laying it down, talking cap. I got one message, guys. One comment. Who would that be from? Who would that...
Hella annoying.
Comment be from? Who would that comment be from? Some pussy by the name of the 123.
I didn't comment nothing.
Let's see. Oh my god! Who the fuck said I'm goated, dog? Oh, you're goat. Whoever that was. I don't know, it was a random dude.
Random dude even fucking subscribed?
Probably not.
Imagine? Imagine not subscribing?
He said I was goated and he's not watching anymore, so. Op4 drone has found the
biohazard container. It displays the name.
Yeah, random that I don't know, so. Dude. These fucking drones don't want it, bruh. Ow! 5 seconds and counting. Op4 drone has located biohazard container.
Remaining. Op4, last operator standing. Op4 eliminated. Mission
successful. Let's go, good win, boys.
Locate the biohazard container.
Two. 24-hour stream, baby! Imagine, bruh. 24-hour stream.
Imagine.
Imagine Kylie Moore doing it every night.
You know how impossible that is?
10 seconds. You do it all night, or every night, you puss.
No.
Yeah, you do. Don't. How's that impossible, you puss? How?
Friendly operator remaining.
Two is a fucking pussy, dude. That's why I left the club early, cause bitch you were talking your homegirl too. I surprised I could talk to you too, baby. Give me love, nigga, me, hey, too. Why you love me? Stream, as you can see, I am a sweaty. As you can see, I am sweaty. Stream. I know the next operator I'm getting. Reinforce the wall.
biohazard container.
Tell them bust up the open.
About to scan the area.
Jesus.
Op 4, last stop standing. Plus 10 seconds left. Friendly is victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Oh my fucking god, I got soda, dude, 24 hour stream.
Corey, you good?
I'm fucking good, dude.
Dude, next alpha pack could get better if I'm good. Wait, can't you get skins out of it? Like, people? Like, new outfits or people? No, maybe not.
You should be able to, yeah.
Actually, I don't know. I might actually... I'd probably rather want a weapon skin than for a person. Kind of. Actually, maybe not, though. Depending on who it's for. How good it is, but... It's
That's why I let the clutter leak. Bitch, you a dog and a hunger. You bad like a dog, eat the way. Give me love. Bruh, whoever said I'm goated in the chat, bruh, you're fucking goated too, bruh. Me too. Bad like a dog, eat the way. Give me love. And I had it, I was back on. Fucking pussies, dog. Bro, I gotta look at that man. And in the black and white, what fucking memory on you? What the fuck? But in a black and white, sucking on my puck, sucking on it, dude. I gotta do some. I gotta stand up real quick. Ow.
I don't know what to play.
To fucking stop.
Shut up, pussy.
Shut up, puss. Shut up, you fucking puss.
Mom!
You need to locate the biohazard container. To protect the biohazard container, secure the room. were eliminated. Mission successful.
I don't want to play against those sweaty ass teams, but see, now I gotta cheese a little bit. I want that. Actually, bust that pussy open, you're not telling them bring it back. Bust that pussy open, you're not telling them bring it back. Stream. Whose idea was
yours, you puss?
Team is better than mine. That's all I gotta say. Oh yeah, he put the 7-7 guy in there against Anthony Davis. Fucking great, my G's. Fucking mint. Fucking mint. Fucking mint. All I know is if he just has an off ball, he's gonna get his fucking dick rubbed. Wait, pause. It don't matter. I have fucking Dana Barrow. Whoever the fuck that is. All I know is his fucking jump shot is money. Come here, get up, big boy. Where is he at? Is he ain't off balling. I can respect the grind. Respect the drip, Karen. God damn it. Clay, Clay, Clay. Oh yeah, he choked. He choked. He don't know what he's doing. He don't know what he's doing. He can't shoot. I ain't worried about him.
You playing my career, you sweat?
My team.
My team? Who they put against him? 7-7. Who they put against him?
Anthony Davis.
You're a fucking pussy, dude. You need to fucking stop right fucking now.
5 seconds?
No. Come here, boy.
Dude, imagine making your PSN name White Chicken BBC. Crazy.
He can't shoot. I ain't worried about him. Look at him, he's choking already. Siakam. Get off me. Easy buckets. Barricade the room. We Devin need to Booker. The biohazard container. That's fucking Carmelo Anthony, baby. Imagine I'm getting that steal. Three seconds? Yeah, pussy was good. Try back me down. Try back me down. Try back me down. Try back me down. You ain't scoring down low, buddy. Siakam. To Mello. Favorite color is obviously yellow. A bust that pussy open, then I try to bring it. Bust that pussy open, then I try to bring it. Bust that pussy open. Fucking get it, bruh. I get it, bruh. You know what I'm saying?
Come on, bro. What are you doing? Overdose. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Don't fucking pause. You already know that I'm on. Op 4 eliminated. Mission. Yeah, keep taking layups. Keep taking layups all day. As long as I score every possession, I ain't got nothing to worry about. Come here, boy. Oh, yeah. And you want a G, boy? Hit him with it. Oh, right back. He's a baby. You're a baby. You're a baby. Reaching. Fuck around on me, bro. Ooh. You're a baby. You're a baby. Bellow. Give me that sheep, boy. Get that out of here. God damn it. Mello, you missed.
You're not good at this game. You're honestly not. You're fat Garbo.
I saw you about to break. Fuck out of here. This game. Fate. 80. Gone. 99 speed. 99 speed. 99 Excel. No, why did you go to fucking Sackham? Devin Booker, get back on defense. Are you Garbo? You're Garbo, bro. Kill team. He don't even know where he going right now. Look at you. Look at him off-balling. Like I ain't about to, you know what I'm saying? Come on, that's green. Imagine, bro. This game's cheating. This game's cheating. Yeah, you're not good. Get the fuck out of my face.
Yeah, this dude's annoying, bruh.
You already know, half-court trap. Get that out of here.
Damn it, Mello. What are you pausing for? Your ass. Ha, bum. Devin Booker. You're a baby in the paint, don't worry about it.
Yeah, okay, Carl Anthony Towns, good luck with that. I know you can shoot, but still. Siakam. Yeah, y'all wasn't expecting that. Kobe. God damn it. Yeah, okay.
Stop fouling, AD. You're not even good.
Yeah, bum. Can't even hit a fucking free throw. Oh my god. You're like literally the most annoying guy. Literally takes all the time in the world. Like you're delaying for what? Look, run right past you. Why? Because you're Garbo. Because you're fucking hot trash, kid. You literally play off ball. Look at you, fucking bum. Siakam. Siakam. Look at you, you're garbage, kid. You can't do anything. I'm out here. I'm here. Yes, call another fucking timeout, you fucking scrub. Jesus Christ, these kids are fucking hot garbage out here.
Jesus Christ, let's fucking get this bread, bruh. Whoop. Got him. Whoop. Got him. Look at you, off-balling. Off-balling like a little bitch. Look at you, off-balling like a little bitch. I play my career. I can get past defenders. Fucking puss. That's a steal, AD. I'm just saying, that's a steal. Yep, switch, cause you can't fucking do nothing. Cause you can't guard me. Oh, Carmelo got a baby on him. Hold up. Melo got a baby on him. Hold up. You keep pausing. You're gonna run out of pauses eventually, and I'm gonna catch the easy dub. Devin. There's a mismatch somewhere. Yes. Foul me, pussy. Whoa, what the fuck? Pass the ball, damn. Uh-oh, can't guard me. This game's fake, let's be honest. No dribble moves, no type of moves, you're fucking hot shit. Look, you're hot shit, you get the luckiest fucking shit. Diakum. Out to Mello. The Jello Hezo Mello favorite.
Alright, stream, I'm back for 24 hours!
You were gone, I don't count.
I had to get ice for my ankle, you puss. And then drop back.
Pussy open, then I tell him bring it back. Buzz that pussy open, then I tell him bring it back.
I'm gonna suck on my fucking cock right now!
He's down to 3 timeouts!
Yeah? But he's better than you!
He's not. He's really not.
He is, though.
He just has better players.
He is better than you, though.
He's honestly hot shit.
Hot shit? Yeah, I know he's good.
What?
Bro, he literally... Like, why? Why are you out of me? Why are you out of me, dude? Shut up, pussy.
Dude, he's goated. Dude, he's better than you. Just submit it already. Dude, just submit it. He's better than you. You fucking puss.
Like, game ain't over yet, B. Ain't like I'm losing by a lot either. 5 seconds?
Uh-huh. Fucking lucky ass.
Another comment, bro. Oh. I don't have to answer that. That was too long ago. He's not even in anymore, anyway.
Ass.
He's not even in the stream anymore. What a puss. Da-da-da-da. It's the same dude from earlier. Ass. My fucking god. You're fucking hot. Actually, dude, I'm not gonna use him. Na 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 na. Sucking in on a big fucking cock like it's a fucking little you don't know. Riding. I can't even get on this fucking dive. What the fuck?
Keep off balling like a pussy. Oh, come here, baby boy. Imagine! What are you gonna do with it? Literally nothing? Literally nothing. Yeah, but to teleport it open. Spam. Dude, act like I'm gonna lose. Pussy. He really thinks I'm gonna lose. Look at you off-balling like a little pidge. In his eye. Look, fucking double-teaming too. Your ass. Fucking off-balling like a puss. Fouling. Isn't there like a number of fouls you can give before you get fucking kicked from the game?
I thought so, but maybe not.
Cause he fouls me literally every single possession. It's annoying. Bust that pussy open and I tell him bring it back. Bust that pussy open and I tell him bring it back. Pussy.
Bust that pussy open and I tell him suck it more. Two busts it open and he says,
"Bounce back, baby."
Two busts it open and he moans really loud.
Don't you just love bounce backs?
No. I don't get bounce backs, so it's all good.
And don't you just love off ballers?
I don't get those, so it's all good.
Like, he just keeps off-balling, and it's annoying.
I don't play my team, so it's all good.
It's shit, you don't want to, because it's literally a bunch of pussies.
I know what it is from last 2K, but I don't play it this 2K, so I ain't gotta worry about it.
5 seconds to go. Keeps off-balling like a little pussy. Bro, he called another fucking timeout. You're not gonna fucking call another fucking timeout.
Just watch. Bust that pussy open, don't bring it back. Bust that pussy open, don't bring it back. Bust that pussy. Look, off ball. Oh my god, this shit's annoying as fuck. I literally stole the ball and there was a guy like on me and he literally switched to the guy at half court that was off ball and it was just 1v1 and I easily scored. Like, this is how much of a pussy he is. Like, look, he's straight off-balling, bro. How do you have fun off-balling? There's nothing fun about off-balling. Like, there's nothing fun about off-balling. Like, what is the head? Look at you. Like, you're not good. Just fucking keep off ball. Down to one friendly. Switched right to off ball. Like, how? Like, how? How do you expect to win against somebody who's off-balling? How do you win? Like, how do you have fun as a person who off-balls?
Because you clamp them up, you're yelling because you clamp them up. That's how you have fun. You're excited because you fucking clamped the dude up.
Like, look, he's fucking... Every time he guards me, I score.
Well, then... He's doing it because he's ass, then.
He goes straight to off ball every time.
Yeah, because he's obviously good at doing it.
He's not. It's fucking hot trash.
What do you mean? How is he hot trash?
How is hot balling make you goated? Off balling. How does off balling make you goated?
He's fucking clamping, dude. He's goaded.
No, he's not. Literally off balls. Every single time.
Doesn't mean he's bad.
It does.
Doesn't, though.
Look at that. On ball in his fucking mouth.
That's you getting rode. It hit it in his mouth.
Cause he green shots. Like, bro, I don't know how anybody expects to win this game if you fucking just continue to offball. Like, how big of a pussy do you have to be to offball? Oh, you're not a dick, I don't know. What? That don't even make sense. I said I'm not a pussy. He said, LMAO, you're not a dick. What? Oh, look at you.
What's he doing too?
I said look at you, because I score every time he plays on ball.
Op 4, last op standing.
I'm waiting in the comeback. What, comeback to what? He literally double teamed me when I was texting. He's a bitch. Now, literally, my point guard versus a 7-7 guy.
He's goated.
He's ass. Look at him, he's garbage, hot trash. Good. Try to back me down. Like, yes, you're making it with a 7-7 fucking, he's a 7'7" guy. Obviously you're gonna make it. And I get horsed by fucking Siakam.
Secure the room. We need to protect. Who's this 7-7 dude?
The only 7-7 to ever play the game.
Who's that?
I don't know his name yet. I don't know fucking what his name is. He pushed me out of bounds. Do you see that shit? I fucking love this game. This game is amazing. Ah, oh, he's so garbage, bro. Swing it. Oh. AD just pushed the shit out of him because he's a fucking baby. That It's a foul, bro. What do you mean? He's hot trash. That's green. He's ass, bro. Oh, my eye hurts. Off-ball pussy, bro.
He's goated.
No, he's off-balling. He's a bitch. I'll be right back.
Oh, so fucking cold. So fucking cold, bro.
Four-hour stream, dude.
Butter and syrup on them when they come out.
What?
What do you want on them? Butter and syrup.
Yeah.
100% of my age now do feel this way. What are you going to do to me? All that's going to happen is, yes, no, that'll suck. Like, I won't be
I'll be back, stream. I will be back.
You're always trying to be back, Corey. You just stay and fucking.
I'm sorry, I'm about to eat. Can't go 24 hours without eating, you puss.
Trust me, right?
decomposed so quickly.
That's amazing. That's so funny.
It took my body 30 seconds to decompose.
2 minutes to decompose.
It was my fault.
I don't want this villager to go away. Where are you going, dude?
Leave him alone. Hey, just stay there. You won't get far. Right. Surrounded by water.
Hey, oh,
yeah, rocks go.
Rocks go. Here we go.
Wow. Look at that. Are you kidding me?
Various meats.
Yay.
Various meats.
That's my turn, Brian.
Whoa, oh, what the hell is this? You guys opening Kinder Surprises? Jesus. What is this?
My turn.
What?
Oh, oh,
come on,
God.
Guys.
Holy shit!
Alright, here we go. I'm about to open up a package of C4 or something. Here we go. This is America.
Oh shit! What does that mean? Am I stuck?
Break out, you're drowning! You're drowning!
Die. Oh,
I have time. That's right, I got. Uh oh. Give me another unlucky block! I need another! Hold on. I gotta use my resources, you never know. It might help me. I might get superpowers. What is that?
It's a huge lucky block! This lucky block was a huge lucky block.
I'm back in the same spot.
Go get your pickaxe.
Damn, bro. Try to fucking pump fake and he jumped.
There you go, man.
Thank you.
There you go. Go get your lucky box. Did you get him?
Right, we'll go big money. I want a giant. I'm going to ask Santa Claus for a giant cube diamond. Giant rock of diamond.
Giant diamond cube. Let's see if you get it.
What is that? What is... Oh, well, that's not diamond.
Look at him! Look at him!
Ow! I'm on fire!
if he sees friendly. He needs love. He's misunderstood. You should call him Geppetto.
We're all on the last block, boys.
Oh, no, I've another one.
Oh, nice.
How about you?
I didn't do it. I got one more.
Zombies, I got fucking dead horses attacking people, and you got a twinkle little star.
I got a new city mine from my childhood.
I'm glad we all came out of this, a lot stronger with a lot more items and resources.
We got some team into you. We gave everyone lucky blocks, and we gave you unlucky blocks.
Really?
My stream's gonna have to end in a little bit.
Why?
Because going back to my dad's when my grandparents wake up. And they usually wake up at around like 4:35 o'clock in the morning.
Corey's not committed.
I am, but well, I would be, but, you know. But my dad's probably gonna make me go back to bed. Well, not back to bed, but to bed. Dude, you're not even streaming, you puss. You're a puss. You're not committed, you puss. You're not committed, you puss. What? You're not committed, you puss. You need to commit. You're not committed, you puss.
Shut up, Corey, you're fat.
Oh my fucking god! Why so mean?
You're not fat, though, so.
I am not fat, dude. Stop.
On this game map, you turn this light off too.
Oh, very nun vibes, like that horrible movie that of course I did watch. Oh.
Yeah, okay, that one's the most terrifying one actually.
Very seamless transition. And makeup was pretty cool.
Yeah, if I were younger.
My god.
I'd definitely be doing this. So are you ready to take on the Walk Like an Angel
scenario? I am.
Let's do it. Walk like an angel.
Yeah, but is Dad even there?
So creative, I love it.
I like that it's less effort than
he's not there.
Seems like once you've seen one, you see them all. The lighting is good. I just maybe I want to roll something. The last one had such like a switch.
Oh.
She's in her chunnies.
What?
She's in her. That's not a full zero.
You are?
Okay, girl, go in.
Oh,
she looks like a
we didn't know.
Oh, my dear, psych, come up. No.
Alright.
The first one was
Alright. Yeah,
it reminds me of like a
what?
Smooth, right?
Yeah,
I can't do it. Don't do that.
What'd you say?
The first one worked so well because she had such long. Well, that's what Mom said, but. So, are you ready to take on this TikTok trend?
Alright.
Yeah, yes, that one looks very easy and cute and fun. Let's do
it. Alright, Mom! Oh my god, bro.
Oh my god, bro.
So this next TikTok trend has been all over the app recently, which uses audio from the Beetlejuice musical, with some calling it the Beetlejuice Challenge.
I love Beetlejuice, but we can't say it again because we've already said it twice.
Beetlejuice.
Yeah. Oh. Beetlejuice. Beetlejuice. Yeah.
I hate myself, but I know the music because of TikTok.
That one got me a little bit. me because of the different colored lighting, and it didn't look like an effect.
I was, like, so confused looking at it, and I'm like, oh, God, it's a red light. It was...
Oh, that is so crazy.
This is also cool. People discover the, like, different lighting that you can do, and they turn it into something. Oh my goodness. People are really creative.
That was fun. I really liked it. Not my cup of tea when it comes to content. Is this what TikTok is like? Yeah. Jack, it is. Nice touch. Oh, this one's good.
Damn, that timing was really good. She's really good. Oh my god. She should be in Broadway.
That one was way better than all the other ones. It's fun. You know, is it something that I'm gonna do? No, I mean, it's cute. It's like, you know, harmless fun.
I feel like she put a lot of thought to it. Like, the jacket, and I felt like her makeup was a little different. I just thought it was really cute. So are you ready to try that Beetlejuice TikTok? I'm as ready as I'll ever be. I'm so ready. I'm ready to take my hand again. TikTok, do what it takes. So Halloween has always been a big holiday, especially in the world of social media. For example, on YouTube there are lots of Halloween makeup tutorials, costume ideas, and on Twitter there are memes and so on. So how do these Halloween TikTok trends compare to the other holiday trends on different social media platforms?
They're just way spookier. Like, so much scarier.
I feel like on other social media platforms it's more like, oh, like, cute little spooky, like, little baby ghosts, and, like, you know, small pumpkins, and TikTok.
Everyone. You see all these huge YouTubers, but they're, like, buying a 1,000 pounds of candy for Halloween, or like, oh, they do insane makeup looks, but no one's a professional makeup artist, so these are very, like, lo-fi, easy-to-do trends that I feel like anyone could do.
So, finally, after taking on some of these spooky TikTok trends today, move carefully.
Move, God.
T-shirt to sleep in, it's so fun. What is she doing?
She's just eating a cake by herself, because I get that. It's one of those nights.
The only thing different than that in 32 is your tears that are be flowing at the middle of the night when you dig into that cake. I'm kind of scared of what's going to happen to her.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Oh, she has no idea. Still.
Mama.
Setting trauma pack here.
Oh, it's just so cute.
Damn it.
Strangers when they're cruel, but this is funny. This is, oh, you think I'm gonna chase you, but instead I'm just gonna.
Officer securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately.
That's so fantastic. Never taken a dance class in their life, and they probably just watched one tutorial on how to do this. Not subscribed. Unsubscribed.
I'm gonna laugh at every f***ing one.
Okay, I'm happy for him.
Why is that funny? It's not even funny.
heart is beating so hard right now. How rude.
He's so f***ed up. That's like not cool. I just think that's mean. People are just trying to do their job. See, I'll be like, where's my money? What are we doing? That's mean. I don't like the ones where they pick on people at work.
Where's that plastic cup going? Into the ocean. Poor sea turtles, all of those straws.
Made it through one. That's funny, yeah.
Did it pass that one?
Yes.
Okay, good.
No smiling between.
Oh!
Yeah! Good. Ooh! Ooh. Good. Ooh!
Ooh! Ooh.
Technique I've not seen before.
Boom, bitch. Ouch.
Good. Ooh. Oh my god, that almost got me. And that's wrong for me to even think to laugh. That's messed up. That's multi-talented. She's jump roping and a somersault the same as I can. That's honestly talent.
Oh no.
How did he do it? I want to do that with my phone. How he do that?
I love all the variations that I've seen in this video so far, whether it's the song or the Two Door Cinema Club song where they go, dip, dip, da, 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 da. I did, okay, I laughed a little bit at the end. I made myself laugh a little.
10 seconds.
Dad, what's for dinner?
No. No. Make something yourself.
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
The walls have been reinforced!
All these videos are just like... What the f***?
I'm holding my hands so tight so I don't laugh.
Oh my god!
Love him.
Whoa.
This is me.
Oh my god!
Ready to go.
I'm never... Okay! I've never seen that version of it before!
28 up.
Oh my god!
F***ing Lucas! You guys got Lucas up in here?
Oh my god! Oh no! Whoa! Oh my god!
I've seen so many of those. They're so good.
Face barbecue sauce, that is going.
Is that the guy from Facebook?
On the ribs.
Oh god.
Sweet gravy ribs.
What the hell's happening?
Sweet gravy ribs is very good. Sweet gravy ribs on it just a planet.
Baby ribs.
Sweet just a planet. Sweet gravy ribs. Sweet gravy ribs. Sweet gravy ribs.
No. F***ing bits of this stuff. It's almost like it went from him and it morphed into his soul.
That's not funny to me at all. Like, at all.
No.
Well, I can't help it if I'm nice.
Oh, outstanding. Oh, I love the Visco girl memes.
My hydro flask.
I like them.
You know what?
Well,
if I
have more. Oh, man, that's so true.
Friendly's victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Save the turtles. Okay, save those straws. That's why you use the metal straw. You can't believe it. Alright. Gonna save the turtles. Okay.
Oh my god.
Snaps. Snaps for the recycle.
Snaps for the recycle!
Here, he's mine. Alright. You may have noticed my scrunchies. I have two.
This might be funny if I knew what a Visco girl is.
Yes. And would you raise the time, okay?
Mom. I'm dying. Then open, open, open. Okay, we're fine. We're fine.
I don't know what a Visco girl is.
And you know what? I think my life is fine without it.
That was interesting.
This is gonna be so cute.
If
action video. Oh. You
need to locate the biohazard container.
Goodness. Oh my god, she's so cute.
Well done.